metal steel in there, it's going to run about a quarter of an inch of it. What else can it cut?
It's solar wires.
Well, it's just kind of like a laser.
Yeah.
You got no heat though.